308 centimeters in feet? First of all, we need to know the value of 1 centimeter in feet. It's always 1 centimeter equals 0.032808398 95 feet. Now we have to multiply 0.032808398 95 by 308. Therefore, 308 centimeters times 0.032808398 95 feet equals 10.1049868766 feet. So, in other words, 308 centimeters equals 10.1049868766 feet. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.